Welcome to the 2024 Marshall Football Banquet video.
Let's go.
I'm Jake Ekstrom.
And I'm Will Devine.
Let's go. We had tons of plays all year long, defense and offense. So let's crank that out right now.
Welcome to the 2024 Offensive Banquet video. We had some crazy stats this year.
Here are the stats. Jabril, 13 touchdowns, 750 receiving yards. Tor Maas, 26 TDs, 1,800 passing yards. Davin, 14 TDs, 1,000 all-purpose yards, and we averaged 36 points per game on offense. Man, I get it right. My head to my bed. You know I'm popping tag. But man, I got this way. Man, I got this way.
Just to watch it burn. If you seen all the hell I seen, it make your stomach turn. I think you know why I do what I do when I do. thousand things you won't believe. It takes more than an offer now to set the sinner free. I think you know how I try when I try. Lord, I try. I've been walking with no shoes. No matter how far I come, I can't outrun my roots. I think you know why I do what I do when I do. Just like last night. Oh, I might hurt a little. I might work a lot. Counting down the good times. Staring down the clock. Throw some hallelujahs to the big man in the sky. Show up Sunday morning looking just like last night. Yeah, that's how I get by.
Hey yo, shout out the O-line for some OD blocking.
Shout out Bongi.
We bring the boom! That's what we do. We bring the boom. We bring the boom to you. We bring the boom. Across the red, white, and blue. We bring the boom. You gotta be on
crew. You know me as the Rizzler. I'm the Panther dressed in black. Once I give your girl the rich face, there's no chance she's coming back.
You can't tell with salami, provolone, and mozzarella.
Jersey Joe is here, get on your feet and crank the volume. Cause it's all about the family and it's all about the boom.
We bring the boom, that's what we do. We bring the boom to you. We bring the boom across the red, white, and blue. We bring the boom, you gotta meet our crew.
I'm the father of the Rizzler Combi, Uncle Savas. I bring the boom with meatballs and bruschetta and pasta. We're climbing up the ladder, always having a good time. And when the sun goes down, we'll be saving you from crime.
I'm Lulu and I got a gold Italian horn. I've been bringing the boom since the day I was born. With Big Justice as my grandson and AJ's my son. When we bring the boom is second to none.
We bring the boom.
Top 10 plays on offense. Coming in at number 10, Davin True, touchdown against Mansfield. Go ahead to seal the deal. Electric touchdown and for no practice on Monday. Coming in at number 9 is Tor's 5 TDs. This kid is committed to Tufts for a reason. He can sling the rock like no other. He was throwing absolute dimes out there, just dishing the rock to everybody. Luke, myself, D'Antonio, Davin. Come on, look at this. Hem, hem. Oh, get up out of there to the casa. And let me see. Slings it again to myself. And it's another touchdown. 5 touchdowns. Coming in at number 8. Tor Maas. Play action? No, it wasn't. But he comes out of the pocket, slinging it to Charlie. No, it ends up in Aiden's hands.
What a play!
What a great play by the both of them! Mainly Aidan Summers, though! He is hyped up! Coming in at number 7, myself with an awesome catch, and I'm saying, what's up to the camera? How you doing? Bye-bye! Bye-bye! Coming in at number 6, we have another Jabril catch versus Mathowin! Oh, watch this! Oh, down the sea! Ah, ah. I was feeling real good after that touchdown, hyping up the crowd. Coming in at number 5, Tor drops back, throws an absolute seed to me. I'm diving for that ball. I mean, I bobbled it, but it stands. It's a catch.
Doesn't matter. A catch is a catch, baby. Attaboy.
Coming in at number 4 is Brady Crowley, SJP head top, making him his son. He sonned him. He said on that boy's head. Coming in at number 3, Davin True, Speedy True. And he's up out of there to the casa. He said, bye-bye, bye-bye. And he's hyped up. He's going to the crowd for some high fives. I mean, those pink gloves look real good on you, kid. Charlie Carroll hyped up, breaking the W for Cole Summers. Let's go. And number 2, Tor's shovel pass to Brady Crowley. Looking a little Mahomey out there. It's a crazy throw, and Brady Crowley stands over him menacingly. Absolute collegiate play from Tor Maas there. He's coming in at number 1. Tor Maas drops back, throws an absolute dime to Charlie, and he catches it. Are you kidding me?
Oh my God.
And he's like, wait, is that a touchdown? Yes, it is a touchdown. What a play from the kid.
The kid.
He's absolute juiced up. Wait, give me a high five. Where's the dad? There it is. He daps him up.
We're back, and now it's defense's turn. Let's get it going.
Let's get going. We had tons of plays this year, tons of big hits, tons of interceptions, tons of fumbles.
Everything all above. Let's go.
Here comes the.
Y'all don't really worry like that.
So I keep big bills up in my heart on the dirty like blood. So ain't got no twist in my head, but I'm still dreadful. And I got plenty of bread, so I go to bed full. I'm in it to win it, I'm all in. I might call you my cousin blood, but we ain't kin. You think of jumping, man, you best think again. The dirty, I'm the type of man that might go broke for revenge. Had some not so nice friends, kick the door off the hinge. Take the door off your bench, pop up my four of your friends. Man, please, this erase clinical. Man, no subliminal, I'm physical, financial, and mental to be a general. Hey, the mama claims she want a soldier. Not the type be in the tank, but in that rover. Man, please, I'm in the zone like skin full blown. I'm killing it like a blind man reading. I'm feeling it like, oh, yeah. Here comes the, oh, here comes the, oh, here comes the. Y'all don't really want it like that.
Come on, man. And with the local DBC news, LL Cool J with a triumphant comeback.
More a solo. But tonight,
don't call it a comeback. I've been here for years. I'm rocking my pants, putting suckers in fear. Making the tears rain down like a monsoon. Listen to the bass go boom, explosion. Overpowering, over the competition. I'm towering, wreck his shop. When I drop these lyrics, that'll make you call the cops. Don't you dare stare. You've
It's the time you've been waiting for. The defensive top 10 plays of the year.
Let's go. Number 10, Charlie Leach coming in with the taking off the head of the Winchester quarterback. Wait a minute. Wait for it.
Bang!
Oh, no regard.
Wow. That is
no
brutal.
Regard for human Jeez. Life.
Slow-mo? Wait for the slow-mo.
See this?
Bang!
Oh, where is that helmet going?
Not anywhere good, that's for sure. Number 9, Jameson Bongiolatti with a huge interception against Methuen.
Let's see him get up there.
Oh, big hops. Right, coming in at number 8, we have Will Devine hitting us against Winchester with
take
a nice
take it from him.
Ooh, brutal tackle, though. Brutal tackle.
The spin might have been better than the play. That's all I'm going to say.
Let's see it. Let's see the spin close up. Oh, by the head. Dang.
Ate it. Good eats.
Good spin. Number 7. Will Devine again. Bunnies.
Big boy.
Who would have thought?
Some did say this was a D-line.
You know, you could have mistook me.
There we go. Get up. Good job, Will.
Coming into number 6. You know, we're playing a good Concord Carlisle team, some would say.
Not a lot would say that, but...
Maybe in their league.
Jake Ekstrom taking that. Will Devine taking that now.
Taken from candy from a baby.
Oh, yeah.
Uh-oh.
Oh, no.
How are you going to explain that one to Coach?
Well, early celebration. Jack Stevens told me to, so you listen to the big boy.
Yep. Coming in at number 5, Phoenix Bogard against Plymouth North. Gimme that.
Milkman, Phoenix Beauregard.
Call him.
26 was way too scared back there, you
yep.
know.
Yep, blue cleats, bang. Give that boy him some cookies, man.
Who's your daddy?
Number 4, Dylan Burho from the D-line, taking it back for 6. What, look at that? Piggott. Look at Cosmo. Look at Cosmo.
In the background. Cosmo's trying to catch him.
Cosmo's
oh my God, Jake Ekstrom. He always wear the long sleeves. Look at Cosmo though.
Yeah, we still hype.
Coming in at number 3, another Silver Lake play.
Because this was the greatest show on dirt.
Oh yeah, it was. Great rush from David Sheehan. Throws it up, sends it right to me. A little split that. Oh, he's going. Oh wait. Finger roll. David Sheehan, great rush, great move. Gets in, grabs it.
When I saw that throw, I really thought it was a punt. I thought Will Devine was returning a punt.
Looking like a punt returner. There we go, Will.
He's a D lineman and a punt returner.
Throwing back
throwing it. Are those fifth graders, Will?
Dude, we are taunting the fifth graders. Marshfield don't care who they play. Anytime, any day.
Yep.
Oh, get up.
Good bump.
Bang,
good
double bump. Up. Double up.
Numero dos. We have Will Devine and Charlie Leach coupling. Oh my God.
Right to the hands.
Wow, right to the hands, right there.
Scoop and score. Who would have thought it would come in handy?
Love that, Charlie.
Definitely. The offensive mastermind has taught us this from the start. Scoop and score.
Shout out Coach Dalton. Shout out Rutgers for implementing this program into this.
Well, can we get back to that? Keegan Holt got absolutely decked in the backfield by a Hingham lineman. Let's talk about that.
What's new?
There it is. The string bean in the backfield. What a surprise he gets decked. Jeez. Shout out Brady Holt.
And what you've all been waiting for, number 1. Against Winchester, we got a pump block.
Duo, bang.
Oh, let's go. Come on, who's going to get there? Liam Riley decides to stay off. Will Devine picks it up and returns it for the tutty.
Mm. All I'm going to say is look at that boy's biceps that blocked a punt.
Mm-hmm.
I see the center in him.
He gets in the gym.
Yes, he does. Turn it to an M. That's what we do at Marshfield. Look at Jake Ekstrom. He's so nonchalant.
Hey, shout out
He's
all the,
walking someone. Around.
Shout out all the slow players. You know, you can get through and punt and block a punt at some point in your career.
That is directed right at Jack Stevens. He shout is out. Way too slow,
Jack
man.
Jack Stevens.
Put some heat on those boots, buddy.
Oh, my God. Get in there. Turn up with
and
a fan.
And that's all shout she out. Wrote. And shout that's out. All she wrote.
Wow. I mean, banger list.
What a list.
What a list. Great list. There you go. All right. Now we'd like to transition to our senior tribute video.
This is some great footage from all the seniors from the year. It's been a blast playing with all those boys, and we ended on a great note beating Duxbury in our final game. Let's send it to that.
snap is good, hold is good. Drosopoulos, he has the leg for it. Did he get it through? He did. We're going to get a really good punt off. It's going to land inside the 20. Incredible play by Stan Cavage. Take the snap, look to throw, he has time, he's gonna unleash downfield, he has brilliant, and brilliant makes the catch, touchdown Marshfield, and the Rams have a chance to tie this game up. LaPlante gonna take the handoff, gets to the outside, Ekstrom first effort, the Rams gonna stop in the backfield. Carroll with a chance to field this punt, and he has the speed to get active. Carroll crossing the 50. He's got a ton of space. Carroll cuts upfield, still on his feet, and he will score a touchdown. He'll take the snap play action. He'll look to throw deep over the middle.
Luke Leary able to shut down that pass. Phenomenal play there by Luke Leary.
The Previo stuffed in the backfield. David Sheehan come up to make a massive defensive stop, and the defense is hyped up. Turchinitz in the gun. He's going to take the snap, fourth and goal. He's running out of time again. The defense is going to get to him, and that will be a sack. Jack Stevens who gets the sack. Turnover on downs for the Rams. He'll hand it off to Fekeisen, who follows his blocks, and he will get a decent pickup on the run. Third and long. Silva has pressure coming. He has to roll out to his right, and once again, the Marshfield defense got to him. Will Devine gets his second of the game. It'll be a fourth down and long for the Eagles. In the gun, gonna send Brilliant in motion to the left, take the snap, hand off to True. True up the middle, he's got daylight, touchdown Marshfield.
And now just like that, Marshfield gains some momentum to get right back into this game.
Moss in the gun, he's gonna send Crowley in motion from the backfield, take the snap, it's play action. Moss will drop back, deep ball, he's got Carroll, who makes the catch. Welcome